Thank you. Which is what we should all be doing. I wrote this song last October when I first moved here. I wrote half of it in the Ketch's house and the other half in Adam and Maria's house. If you were curious.
Seventh grade?
All the things I do again and again.
Sorry, I don't know how to memorize anything. I can barely read, so that's why I have the stand. And I'm reading a 1988 issue of Flipside with Operation Ivy on the cover. Okay. Enough. I'm gonna cut the bullshit. The children drew me a picture. Songs for my mom. It's probably like the 19th song I've written about my mom. She passed away 2 years ago. The songs keep coming out. Thank you. Okay. Almost done. I wrote this song 3 years ago. It was in a box set that I did that was 8 hours long.
What? Really?
Yeah. And it eventually became Zaz, the album Zaz, which then became Mazazma. Okay. Zod Skags. I haven't thought about that yet. That's fucking hilarious.
Can you get to warm up for Zod?
It's a pretty uplifting song. I have a CD that Josh just did that has some of these songs on there. And the song right here, it's been re-recorded. I have another full-length album coming out sometime. Who knows when? Here we go. Thank you. Thanks, guys. Mystery guest is the next quest. Josh is going to get lost.
No, no.
You didn't recognize
him. I'm just...